Hey, how's it going? You can stand right there, that's your mark. How you doing?
I'm great, how are you?
Great. Awesome. Just tell us your first name and your age.
My real age?
My name is Paolo, I'm 25 years old.
My name is Daniela, and I'm 19.
24.
35.
31. 33.
I'm 26 years old.
What age do you consider to be old?
Late 40s.
Maybe 50.
I feel like 30 is a new 20, so I'd say like 40 is old.
I'd probably say 50s.
I'd like you to show me how an old person would cross the street. Show me how an old person would send a text message. How might an old person do a push-up? What about jumping jacks? Okay, hang on. There's someone I want you to meet.
Hello, I'm Birch. I'm 66.
Hi, I'm Daphne, and I'm 68.
I'm Dee, and I'm 55.
George Fassbinder, 75.
Wow. My name is Parvati. I'm 70.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
We're going to give you about 2 minutes to teach each other something that you are good at.
I can teach you a jump that I do.
Okay, please.
Both of your legs go up, mm-hmm. and your arm goes up, and your left arm goes like to the side. Ready?
Okay.
1, 2, 3, lift, 1, 2, 3, and bring it to your heart, and bring it to your heart, ab head in, yeah.
I'm gonna try to get your balance,
and raise up.
Now, you can bring your legs and your feet up. It's hard, right?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, so when you come out of a turn, either way, you go back to that place.
Over. Now forward, over, yeah.
Square like this, and give me a hook. Hook, jab, cross, hook, and then we'll go like this, all right?
1, 2, 3.
Now, what age might you consider to be old?
Probably 80 or 90. He could just do everything that I told him to do. An age that I would consider to be old now might be 100.
Do you remember what you said?
Yeah, I said in the 50s, I thought that would be okay. But when I thought about it, like...
Wait a minute, can I do it? It really changed my thinking of what old is.
You've taught me something today. Clearly, there's no way she's old, you know?
Now I know from today, hey, I don't look at age.
At my age, I feel like I did when I was in my 20s.
There's so many things that I still want to do. There's so many things that I can do. As long as I'm growing and learning, then age doesn't matter.
When people start stopping, that's when they start getting old.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thanks, Daphne.
It was great meeting you.
Yeah. How long have you been doing this? Is this a new skill?
40 years.